controller!
What'd you do?
Alright, we're all synced up.
Crockies, mate!
What relevance does that have at all to blockheads?
What?
Alright, well, hey, welcome to the Emperor's New Group for the PS1, because we're on a roll of playing PS1 games, because it's literally set up, so all we got is a bunch of PS1 games.
Yeah, next is Dexter.
Don't even... No, okay. Dude.
Okay.
There's no...
No, like the movie, not the movie, but the series.
Whatever, dude.
You ever seen the series Dexter?
In Dexter's Laboratory.
Yeah. You've seen the series? Like, not the actual series Dexter's Laboratory. The Netflix series Dexter.
Oh, yeah. Did you finish it? Yeah. Oh. I've seen the whole thing.
I did.
Like, all,
I didn't
like, eight
it.
Seasons or whatever. Village Chapter 1. Coins.
What? I don't even get the coins.
All right.
Let's go. I want to get away from this village.
I thought that was Pacha for a second.
I was like, God.
I was like,
the voice
is
way wrong. Who does his voice remind you? Not him, but the llama, the emperor.
He's supposed to be David Spade.
It is David. You know, like for some reason, I couldn't connect that.
Yeah. Well, you didn't know that David Spade did.
I just didn't connect.
Kuzco.
That's his name, right? It was super familiar.
Oh God. This game is. Booyah! Special.
My dad tells me you can use your camera button.
Shut up!
God.
Dude. My dad tells
Stupid
me
kid.
You can use your camera buttons to rotate.
Oh, God. You missed it.
Is this supposed to be platforming?
Is this a platform?
Dude.
What is the objective? Is it to collect all 50 coins?
I don't even know. Checkpoint?
Oh, my God.
Dude, I reached a checkpoint.
Checkpoint!
Dude, am I supposed to...
You're supposed to jump across the whole roof.
Okay, alright.
At least that's what I'm getting from this.
Don't you talk to me! Don't you talk to me! Wait, apparently I can... Okay, alright.
Apparently you can skip context! There's probably some coins behind that building.
This game is a whole new level of something.
Define something.
It's like... I mean, I feel like the game kind of like... summarizes itself for you, you know?
Well, I mean, yeah.
Like, it just...
Was the movie good? Did you like the movie?
I like the movie. You like,
Checkpoint!
Who is that? Who even...
Who's me.
The one saying, Checkpoint! Do I step on it?
Go, okay. Go, Gadget.
Wait, oh,
it's timed.
Oh, okay. Wow, that was hard.
You missed something.
I don't care!
Okay.
Alright, I'll go back then. Fine.
Nah, dude, ignore it.
No, I missed it.
Okay.
I missed it.
Okay.
I gotta go back and get my... I can't even get it. What is that? Looks like a taco. I can't get my taco.
That's like an Aztec like piece of a calendar looking thing.
Nah, it's probably a taco.
Okay, it's a taco.
Yeah.
Hey, checkpoint.
Checkpoint.
So I get a checkpoint. So just in case, I just you know like.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's life. Those little things on the ground, the tacos.
Oh.
Yeah.
Ooh, ooh. Oh. Dude, I just
don't
I
lose
just,
your taco.
I just.
Dude, your tacos, man! We only have a limited amount of beef and cheese.
Alright, well, I'm sorry. Maybe I prefer burritos, man. You know? I'm not... You know.
Like burritos more than you do tacos?
Okay.
How'd you do that?
Hold on, I'm
you gotta use your butt. He puts it on his butt.
Well, sometimes it's easier said than done.
So is he a llama?
Yeah, he sure is.
Or is that some sort of alpaca?
No, he's definitely a llama! Dude, tutorial levels kinda trigger me. Even though, like, it's supposed
You'll
to just-
never catch me!
Bitch, I'm a llama, and why are you talking to one?
What even- okay.
You're really gonna make me
dude, look at those polygons. Alright.
Oh God, he's fast.
I hit a wall. He waits for me, though. It's PS1 game design.
Yeah, he can't move. He can't go anywhere.
Wait, I totally touched him. What? Okay, hold on.
He went down.
I'll get a checkpoint. I just want to get the checkpoint.
Checkpoint! Thank God I got the checkpoint!
It
feels like
your
little... I saw it. When you pick those up, it fills a meter, but I don't know what the meter does.
I got him now. I got him now, boys.
Get back here.
Roll on him.
Oh,
yeah.
I have to...
Oh, my God.
I have to knock him on his ass! All right. Ha! Give me my face back.
What? Red Kuzco idols on red.
Okay.
But that's a teal door with a red face.
Okay. All right.
It's not a red door. It's a teal door.
Ha! You got knocked the. All right. Let me
fuck
get,
out.
Let me get that taco.
So you missed the checkpoint.
Okay. You want to play?
Checkpoint.
You want to play this amazing game?
I'm sorry.
What you got, Pacha?
Hey, Pacha.
Kuzco, stay away from this ancient tree.
And 3, 2, 1. Whoa! Checkpoint.
I did it.
Did I do it? Did I do it?
No!
You did it, all right.
I did it.
All right, I'll stay away from that ancient tree.
What are you doing?
I just wanted to jump for it. Sometimes...
Okay, go to the left. Go to the.
I got it. Ah!
Dude, I could almost make that.
I think you have one life left.
Oh, fine. If I must. There's a hidden secret there.
Whoa.
Pacha, you know, told really me that dangerous. I could change my camera controls using L1 and R1.
It's really dangerous to make a house there.
How are you
supposed to ram it or something? Can you, like, sprint?
All right, don't miss.
Oh, that's your sprint meter.
Yeah, oh.
That's how you're supposed to catch that kid.
Oh, I didn't know
and
that.
Little horsies feel that.
All right.
I wish I could put big things on my butt.
Yeah, I know, right? Perks of being a lerma. Wait, should I go in here first? What is this? What?
How do you...
Oh.
Hello?
What?
The ground is lava?
What?
Oh. The ground is lava.
Huh.
Platformer.
Huh.
Platformer.
Huh.
Oh, go get him! Go get it!
What?
You know, it's always so oddly hard to tell the distance in some platformers with like these old games. The polygons were so bad.
Yeah,
you could just barely tell.
The camera angles too are just
yeah.
A wampy is a continue.
How do you know all this? I don't know. Beats me.
I don't know. My dad told me or something. I don't know, game programmers told me to do it for
design.
Movie sale. I don't know.
Hey, humans can look around by moving their heads.
What is that voice?
Hey, humans can look around by moving
also
their heads.
Also, his mouth not moving.
Aww. Why did so many PS1 games just have this function where, like, okay, I'll just take a look around.
Is it inverted?
What? Yeah, it sure is, too.
Oh, man. It's every game. Every game starts off inverted with camera, which makes no sense.
I just, you know.
Like, who plays inverted?
I guess, I don't know, airline pilots?
Oh, I don't think we're airline pilots.
We're adjusting for airline pilots. Every PS1 game was adjusted solely for airline pilots.
Come on. You also have one life left, still.
Well, it's fine, you know. I probably could declare myself the best The Emperor's New Groove PS1 player in existence. I could have the audacity to declare that upon myself. So, you telling me to be careful because I have one life is something that you
should... It's almost like I'm disrespecting you.
Yeah, you're disrespecting me. I'm the best of the Emperor's New Groove PS1 player in existence. You think there's a speedrun of this online? No. I'm doing a speedrun right now.
I don't know about that. There's a coin behind that? There's a coin behind there.
Alright.
Mr. Speedrun.
Yeah, well, sometimes you have to
leave
something.
You are the best.
Sometimes you have to leave. That was a trick. I was trying to scare you.
You were testing me.
Sometimes you gotta leave the best things behind. Oh god, no. Just like that. Leave that behind. Sometimes you gotta leave the best things behind in a speedrun, you know?
Well, isn't that a part of a speedrun?
See, look at that. I got 41 out of 55 coins.
Did you get a secret?
I found zero secrets. I got a wampy, though.
You balanced 100%,
and I failed the save.
You balanced 100% completion with speedrun tactics. You didn't go for the secrets, and you didn't go for all the coins.
Exactly.
But you got some coins.
Yeah, I got almost all of them.
See, you balanced it. You got the ones that were there, like, in the way.
Yeah, yeah. Why did they put 55 coins?
Because, like, 10 are hidden.
What?
They're hidden, man. They're in the secret areas.
Whatever you say, dear.
Usually there's only 45.
Okay, wait. Can we just talk about how bland and ridiculous this game is? You just go around collecting coins. And...
Demon lava. Yeah, no, is that the point of this? You collect coins per permission and
I don't know. I don't know, dude. What?
Whoa, man. What? They spent a long time to build those, and you're just gonna... Did X.
You see the amount of time you got, like, in the air? Like,
what? No!
What?
Dude. Kung Fu
Best
Llama.
Best game ever, all of a sudden.
Kung Fu Llama.
Yeah. Kung Fu Llama. Brand new reboot of the Kung Fu series.
Kung
Come
Fu
on
Panda.
Now!
Oh my god!
Oh, I gotta get this one.
Take that. No, you don't jump, you just front kick. Oh god, what? How'd you do that?
I'll open the door. No, fuck your statues.
Okay, I'll open the door. Just leave my statues.
Man, you destroyed all of his statues.
Yeah, well, I gotta get all the coins.
He spent his life perfecting those statues.
No, shut up, shut up. Shut up, kid. I'm just speedrunning. All right. We're just speedrunning stress. No!
Sprint!
I forgot the sprint button. I pressed look around.
That's
no.
That's how you do it.
I found it. I found this.
Okay, what was it?
Right. It's a square. Not that it matters to you.
Oh, checkpoint.
I'm wonderful.
Checkpoint.
So. Never hit me off my new lava bike. Maybe you get spit berries. Oh yes, I knew it.
Do I do this and then? Okay.
You'll never hit me off my new llama bike.
Come on.
I bought this bike in the mountain plains. It was made by my father. Yeah. How many times do you have to hit him?
Hit, come on.
Whack, bitch. Whack.
You're hawking loogies at him.
Whack.
Oh, I hit the little rabbit.
Lead your shots.
Whack.
Tong.
Oh. I did it. You've broken my toy llama again. You've broken my toy llama again.
I'm a real llama.
Wait till I get revenge. I'll kill you, llama.
Is it weird that this game oddly reminds me of Spyro with the way of...
I mean, I can... Like, sure, but, like, I don't know, it's still kind of a grab, ain't it?
I guess. Use the red Kuzcos to open the red doors.
I did it, though.
You did, because you're a master. Right,
thank you. Like I said, the best Emperor's New Groove PS1 player ever.
Quite possibly the only Emperor's New Groove PS1 player.
Exactly, that's what makes me the best one ever. Because I have no competition. All right, that seems sketchy, but all right.
Oh,
best Emperor's New Groove player.
Oh!
I just like to live,
vicarious.
Yeah, exactly. There we go.
We were in sync.
This is how we're gonna do it. Wait, leave me. Wait, dude, the controls are so, like... Wait, does that not work? I guess not.
It's only used to knock people off their bikes, their llama bikes.
Well, this seems dangerous, because I could just, like, roll off and die. Booyah! Come here. Booyah. Jump back. You won't. Booyah. Take that.
Bro, he exploded. I've never punched a bug and he exploded. Booyah. Do the flying kung fu karate kick. Ow. Oh, that
I
works.
Did it.
Oh,
there we go. Dude,
you were the best.
Dude, thank you. I really appreciate that.
Yeah, no problem.
This
man.
Is probably the best video we'll ever do. You know what? I don't think I actually want to continue playing this game.
I think I'm done too. I think that's.
And I failed to save again. We don't have a memory card in, so...
Oh, well...
Even if I had a memory card in, I wouldn't...
No.
I wouldn't give this game a
block. I wouldn't blame you for not saving.
Yeah.
I do like their houses, though. They oddly look like people with hair.
I like the art style, too, but... You know, the game is just trash, and it's boring and bland. And
Watch the movie, if you haven't. Yeah. Don't play the game, because we want Steven to be the best.
Yeah,
and
please don't stomp my my records of...
22 Emperor. Coins, level 2, or chapter 2.
Ew.
Oh, it's Kronk.
Look like he was missing teeth. All right, no, dude, I'm done. You hear that?
Do you hear that?
I hear it. Clap. I don't know how it actually goes.
I don't know. Anyways, bye.
Thank you for joining us on Block.
If you like what you saw, do the thing.
Like it. Subscribe it. Press that bell icon, I think.
Bop it.
All right, bye.
Twist it. Spin it.
Kill your parents.
Kiss Steven. What?
Oh. Ha ha.